Children, assalamu alaikum. Our subject is basic science, and our topic today is energy. And as you know, who can tell me the meaning of energy? Now we say, okay, energy is the ability or capacity of doing work. Energy is the ability or capacity of doing work. Now, under this energy, we have forms of energy. Forms of energy, we said, we have to take a look at number one, mechanical energy. Mechanical energy, this is energy possessed by a body due to its what? Position, shape, and movement. Let me repeat it again. We said mechanical energy is energy possessed by a body due to its what? Its shape, position, and what? Movement. That is to tell you, in this mechanical energy is divided into two. That is potential and kinetic. Why we say it's energy possessed due to its position, you see. In potential energy, the way uncle stands, that is what we call potential energy. But as uncle is moving, what happened? We said uncle is in what? In kinetic energy movement forms. So you see how we say mechanical energy is energy possessed due to body in a position or shape or movement. Now sound energy. These are energy possessed as the result of what? As the result of sound, either from human being or objects. If a child whistles with his mouth, or he claps his hand, all these are what we call sound energy. You hit your desk, all this is what we call sound energy. Your bell rang for go out for break is all forms of what? Sound energy. The third one is electrical energy, of which all of you know what you call electricity. Electricity is energy where we get from the main source. Where are the source of electrical energy? From the Kenji Dam or Shiroro Dam. In where? In Niger State. Your electricity, when you see the light, your electricity that you're seeing is what we call electrical energy. The third one is heat energy. This heat energy is either as the result of maybe you set a fire and the flames, or maybe you connect your boiler ring or heater on a switch, and when there is light, and what will happen? That water that you put your boiler ring on the water, before you know, the water changes and began to what? To boil. So that is what we call heat energy. Now, magnetic energy. Magnetic energy is energy which is possessed due to a metal is attracted. That is, this is what we call, this is magnet, and this is a metal, that is iron. When you bring this iron close to this magnet, what will happen? You see, it will magnet it. See, it will what? Magnet it. Before you know it, it will stand. That is what we call magnetic energy. Energy that is possessed due to a magnet attracting another metal. This is light energy. Light energy is energy possessed due to the electricity reflect to our bulbs, we get brightness, or the sun reflect to the earth. That is what we call sunshine. So these are what we call energy. I hope it's well understood by you children. We have one forms of energy, mechanical energy. We say energy possessed due to body in position, shape, or movement. We say sound energy, energy possessed due to maybe sound from human being or objects. We say electrical energy, energy from what? From our electricity, from the source, Chiroro Dam or Kanji Dam. We say heat energy is energy from either as a result of setting a fire, or you have your boiling ring, you switch on a, you switch it on a switch, and you have a bowl of water, you put your bowl of water, your bowl of water began boiling. Or you have your iron, you iron your clothes. All these are heat energy. Magnetic is as a result of magnet attracting another metal. While we say light energy is energy possessed from what? From either the sunlight or from electricity reflecting our what? Our bulbs. So I hope it's well understood. Now this is your homework, children. We say energy is the dash or dash of doing dash. Two, we say dash and dash are forms of energy. So I gave you this, you do it. Is it difficult, children? No. So all these are forms of energy. It's light energy. You can see it. So I think I'm done with this one.